What should we play? Hi, Kristen. Okay, let's just play this. Play the Police. I don't know the Police. Oh my goodness! Yo, I love the PayPals where, like, I have to reread it twice to make sure I actually read it properly. I'm like, wait a second, is that what I think it says? And then I reread it, I'm like, yep, that's it. That's it. Yo, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you too, JoJo. Thank you so much. We're getting such good people requested to us right now, but like, whenever we want a battle, these people are never suggested to us. Like, you know who just got suggested today or right now? John Collins. Wonder if PayPal sees any of these. Oh man, can you imagine a bunch of PayPal employees sitting around a computer? They're like, "Who? What the heck is happening?" All right, Police. Gavin's on. Let's go, Gavin. Here's the Police. Here you go. Wait, this is with Sting? Doesn't sound like Kiss. No way. So this is the tongue guy, eh? Alright, let's love bomb this person. I don't know if he'll pick up, but we're gonna go love bomb, guys. Go send black hearts if they answer. Gene Simmons is the tongue guy. Gene Simmons. Wait, isn't that the aerobics guy? I'm thinking of who? No, Gene Simmons is the musician. Guys, who's the aerobics guy? He just passed away. I thought he was Gene Simmons. Richard Simmons. Oh my goodness. Why does this keep happening? Guys, is Richard Simmons related to Gene Simmons? They both do like dancing aerobics together? No. Okay. No. Okay. They're brothers. Brother from another mother. Do you know that? This is so random, but not Gene Simmons. What's the other guy's name? They're cousins? Wait, I don't know if we're joking right now. Richard Simmons? I think something, I gotta ask Lucky18 Dad, but he told me as a kid that like there's this red toilet in his washroom, and he was like, this was Gene Simmons. Or Richard Simmons' toilet. I'm like, but I gotta confirm now, because now I'm saying it out loud and it sounds so weird. But as a kid, I'm like, no way, that's so cool, he's famous. But now I'm like, wait, that's his toilet? Why do you have his toilet? But apparently, that was his toilet. I don't know, I gotta figure it out. But I do remember Black18 Dad saying something about that toilet being Richard Simmons' toilet. Like, I don't know if it's like he sold those toilets and it was like his toilet, or like he actually used that toilet. I don't know. He bought a used toilet. I remember specifically as a kid, he told me something about that. Speaking of toilets, guys, how do we use our toilet paper? Do we fold? Are we a folder? Are we you crumple it? Like, what's the vibe? What is the vibe? I'm a folder. I fold twice. Perfect folds, too. You know? It always is one over, another over. I don't get the people who crumple it up because it's just, like, messy. So, it's private. It's private. Okay. That's private. Okay. Oh, well, that's private, Maria. What the heck? Holy heck. You said mine was private, and then you go with that one. How do we get there? Because you were talking about Gene Simmons, Richard Simmons, Black 18 Nuts toilet. I saw a toilet paper roll in the chat, and it made me think. Wait, what? Where's the McDonald's? I'll stop whining. All you do is whine. Okay? It's enough. You know, sometimes you gotta stop and not whine. Jeez. Holy. Yo, Maureen's awake right now. Oh yeah, but tomorrow's Sunday. I was like, yo, you're gonna be so tired tomorrow. Let's go, Maureen. Just because you're awake right now at 11 p.m., you get to recommend a song. Because this is a rare occasion, guys. Maureen gets to choose whatever song she wants. And we're going to go wild. I'm just wondering why nobody's requesting him. Yo. Okay, so I'm guessing Crumple is your answer? Like, I don't know. Thanks for the sub. You only stop whining to whine about something new. Ugh, and now I'm whining about that comment. The heck? Which song? All right, Maureen. Here we go. What song? Do you want some REM? Do you want Phil Collins? Do you want, like, Stevie Wonder? Bee Gees? U2? Air Supply? You want to know what love is? Come here. Let me show you. Come. Ew, jeans in bed. Jeans in bed. I hate jeans in bed. Oh, that's the worst. Oh. Oh, it makes me feel so gross. Guys, never go into bed with jeans because it makes you feel like, ugh, it's like the word moist, you know? Jeans in bed and moist are the same thing. They're just like, ugh. It's like chalk, or it's like nails against chalk. It like hurts. I have jeans in bed right now. Ah, take it off. I mean, well, like switched. Sweatpants. Okay, Maureen decided Foreigner. All right, here we go, guys. Here we go. I thought you said change the bed. No, don't need to change the bed. That'd be a bit excessive. All right, here we go. Wait, this is a good song. We gotta get in the mood. They have the outfit today. We got the Tommy Hilfiger shirt. We're a bit sweaty under, so we're just gonna hide the armpits. And we got the American Eagle jeans, which we gotta throw in the laundry because I wore this yesterday and possibly the day before. All right. Here we go. All right, here we go. Wait, we gotta get in the mood for this. This is no joke, guys. This song. This is like, you know? Okay. We gotta get in the mood for this. Before the McDonald's gets here and we just lost the mood completely. We already did a TikTok to this a long time ago.
A little time to think things over. I better read between the lines.
in case I need it when I'm older. Now this mountain I must climb feels like a world upon my shoulder. Through the clouds I see love shine. It keeps me warm as life grows colder. In my
the Garland. Thank you. Sylvia, welcome, welcome. Good song. Good song, Maureen.
Good tune. Good tune. That's a vibe. Perfect, because once the McDonald's comes, it's ice cream time. It's ice cream time. Let's go, guys. Holy tunes. I know, right? We're playing good music today. It's Music Saturday, you know?
You gotta step it up on Saturdays. You gotta go a little bit wild sometimes. Speaking of wild. No, we can't play this song. That's too much. That's too wild. It's Romance Saturday. I know, I was just picking the next romance song, you know? What should we play? Oh, this one's good too, though. You wanna play Kelly? Babe. Babe's good. Angel Baby's good. Versace on the Floor is good. They're all good. They're all good. The question is, what is the gooder? The better! Alright, let's play this. So I'll tell you right now, we just got our first request of the whole live after 2 hours. We're gonna see who wins this game. Who was it that requested us? You can guess this. You will be able to guess it. First one of the whole live after 2 hours and 20 minutes. Wow. All right, who was it? Who requested us? This is too easy. This is too easy. Ryan, incorrect. No, that's a good guess though. I like that. That was good. That was good. But not Ryan. Try again. Spencer Pratt. No. You gotta get a guess. Who is it? Aloys? No. Veronica? No. No, you're thinking too hard. Go easy. Ange, you got it. Connie got it. It's Ange. Ange loves us, eh? Ange loves us. No. Yeah. Not shy, my wish soldier. Are you kidding me? Connie's a winner. Ding 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 ding. Ding 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 ding. Ange. She was the last person we went live with. That's why I said don't think too hard. This is like sick.
Ange does have a crush on you. No, she doesn't. Nah. She's sweet. Yeah, we love Ange. Love Ange, but it's not happening tonight. Not tonight, Ange. 200k taps. Let's go. Let's go. Thank you guys, eh? Oh, sorry. Almost. I got so hyped. We were going to celebrate 200k. All right. We're almost there, guys. Almost there. Video's still at 18.7. Took a little bit of a halt. Black and white filters, a total vibe. Lady in red.
There was a time so long ago, when every sunrise meant a sunny day. Oh, a sunny day. Now when the morning light shines in, it only disturbs the dreamland where I lay. Oh, where I lay. I used to thank the Lord when I wake up to love and the golden sky above me.
Really, such a vibe.
Now I pray the stars will go on shining.
Oh yeah, we're supposed to play Amazed. We're supposed to play Amazed. All right, we're gonna play Amazed. Who was it that said they heard Amazed today and they thought of me? This one goes out to you. I can't remember who it was, but this goes out to you. Yeah, to you. You're a good man. Yo, thank you, Tracy. Thank you. Great song. Was it Ali? No, it was Diane. It was Diane Loves Dogs. Yeah. Okay. Actually, let's see if you guys get this question right. You ready? We just got a second request. Who is it from? If you guys get this right this time, wow. No, this one's easy, guys. Don't think too hard. Angel's the first request. Who requests us right now for the second time this live? Come on, guys. We got the same. No, not Angel again. Ryan, you got it. It's Ryan M. It's always Angel Ryan M. Always. Yeah. The Canadians love us. Tracy, thank you. The mattress king. All right, let's do Amazed, guys. Amazed. I think the McDonald's might be here though. Can't let it sit outside. Let's see. It'll be here in 3 minutes. All right, we got time for Amazed. Ryan M. Who? Alright, here we go, guys.
Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. Baby, when you turn. Of your kiss, the way you whisper.
Let's turn off black and white.
Watch, it's melted. It's like soup.
Guys, don't watch me. This might be too tempting. We might be ordering McDonald's in the next second. Wait, just a quick bite. Just a quick bite. Yeah, just quick, you know?
I want fries. I know I should have fries. I want this. Like, I don't want it fully. I just want to take a quick bite, and then I'll put it in the fridge. Spicy McCrispy, I've never had it. Okay, looks pretty good. You know the rule, guys. One bite, that's the rule. Okay, two bites, that's the rule. Yo, that's so good.
That's so good. Wow. All right, time to eat the ice cream, the most important. Right?
They say you're not supposed to eat too much protein before bed, so we're gonna put the protein away. Let's grab the
healthy alternative. All right. Have the rest of the day.
I have sauce all over my face. Get a napkin, you lazy human being. Oh, was that a millipede?
All right.
You're so lazy. You're so freaking. Guys, look at this. I promise. Like, you're. Remember, I don't like ice cream. Okay? I don't like ice cream. But you know what I do love? A good s'mores McFlurry. With extra caramel, marshmallows, Oreo. It's insane. All right, you know the rule, guys. Just one bite. Oh. Mmm.
Whoa. Marshmallows and ice cream together is so good. Yo, this is so good.
Mmm.
The more we eat, the better the tummy roll. You know? Yeah, I want to eat this whole thing, but I know if I do, I'm going to feel like crap. Do we eat the whole thing, enjoy it, and feel like crap? Or do we make ourselves sad right now and not eat it, but then feel better? Eat the sandwich. Oh. Oh, wait, you can put this in the freezer? No, it's like basically liquid already though. It won't freeze. No way you can put this in the freezer. Yes, you can put it in the freezer, it's ice cream. Have you never taken ice cream out of a freezer before? You notice how it's not melted? Yeah, this is also ice cream. It also goes in a freezer. It also won't melt. Like, what do you mean? Absolutely. You don't...
Fashionista is everywhere. Fashionista was in like 8 people's lives at the same time. Okay, we're just gonna... put it in there for later. Oh. Oh, I feel so sick. That was so good though.
Wow. Nap time. Guys, we said we can't get off alive until that video is at 20,000. We're in big trouble. It's come to a halt. I haven't even been on yet. Welcome back. Welcome back, Fashionista. Wow. It's glitchy tonight? No, it's really glitchy in the, it's really glitchy in this room. Have you guys been able to hear me okay in the kitchen? Like, right now? Like, is it okay? Because it's supposed to be okay in the kitchen, but sometimes it does get glitchy. Has the reception been okay? Everyone can hear me? Yeah? Okay. Okay, good. Yeah, I've had that too. It's okay. Yes, yes, yes. I see the majority of yeses. Well, either way, we don't spend too much time in the kitchen, so we can handle a little glitch here and there. Oh, but I feel sick. Why did I do that? Why? That was so unnecessary. Ice cream at 11:30 at night. The video's at 19K, 18.8. No! All right, it's still pretty good, guys. We haven't had a video hit that high in this little a time in a long time. So it's got almost 2,000 likes. Not bad. It's not bad. What FYP is it? It's 92% FYP, guys. 92. I want you guys to guess what country it went most viral in. What country did it go most viral in? First one to get it right wins. Uganda, incorrect. Kenya, incorrect. Correct answer is... You ready? Connie's on a roll. Connie's been getting every question right.
Philippines, number one. 40% of the views are from Philippines. That's good. We want that. The only thing is, I wish Kenya was higher. Kenya's not even on it. We have a lot of Kenya people, so yeah. But Saudi Arabia is coming through, and it definitely hit the age group of when the song came out, you know? Usually I hit this age group on the FYP, but this time it was this.
We dropped to 5.
Yeah.
Man, Canada's climbing. Yeah, we got, Toronto is on there. 13% of Canada. Wherever you go, I'll be with you. Oh yeah, we got a post tonight. For sure. Yeah. I don't know if I want to make one though, or just use the one I have. I don't know. You hit a milestone tomorrow? I don't think so. We're still at 0.5. When I wake up tomorrow, I'll know. But I don't know. I used to call you my friend. I used to call you the love. Hey, love you too, Jen. Sleep well. Guys, Sylvia, welcome back. All the black hearts, thank you. I'm crazy. That was fun, guys. Almost 200,000 taps. We're going to finish with one final song. I appreciate, guys, the love. Thank you guys so much for today. Happy Saturday. We're just deciding what the song is going to be. Yes, yes, yes. Final song. The question is, what will that song be? Times two? Times one? Times one? Last night was too late of a bedtime, so we gotta do better today. Curls gone wild. Yeah, you wanna see what it looks like when we shake it? Now that's the end of the live, look how wild it goes. You ready? Cause we don't have Curl Keeper in. Okay, no Curl Keeper, no gel. Watch this, this is insane. You ready? It's gonna look awful, but you ready? 19.1, not waiting. Am I gonna wait? Maybe. Maybe. I don't think so, though, because I got a post, and I'm really behind. But we'll see. We'll see. Love the live read. Thanks, Susie. Thank you so much. Glad you liked it. Glad you liked it. Oh! Okay. Yeah, no. Okay, yeah. Put on a hat. Let's put on a freaking hat.
I miss you like crazy. This is like perfect man bun length though. This is perfect man bun length. So going with the post, you yeah, exactly. Unless we wet our hair. Make it look normal again. You know? It's such a mess. This is why you need Curl Keeper. This is exactly why you need Curl Keeper. Because once you touch it or shake it or move it.
Alright, I'm going to wet my head. And then we're going to do one last song. I look like how I looked when I got off the... when I went skydiving and I got off the plane. This is what I look like. A mess.
Girl, I'm so down. Your love's not around.
I miss you, miss you. 200k tops, let's go, let's go. Thank you, tappers. 200,000. Here's fire. Thanks. I think we gotta do times two now. Okay, last song times two. All right, second last song. Don't drop it yet. We got two more to go. All right, now we got two choices. Are you sleepy? A little bit. It's almost been 3 hours though, this live. All right. Let's play. Oh, okay. Let's do this.
Yours and mine.
The song, it's called Every Time. Every Time by A1. Every Time. Yeah, it's a good song. We did this song in Thailand, right by the beach. I just got a notification. I just rewatched it because got a comment on that video, and then I rewatched it. I was like, yo, Thailand. Sharon, how's it going? All right, now we can drop the last song. I just gotta decide what the song is gonna be. Actually, we'll take a quick look. Randomly, Soulja Boy is there. I'm joking. Or maybe a Chattel or a Love Bomb before we go. Yeah, there's not a lot of people tonight available. Yeah. All right, last song, guys. Last song, here we go. What is that song gonna be? Better Rose, is that it? Drowning, is that it? Damn, these are some good songs. So good though. They're both stellar finishes. And then you add in tonight. Oh my goodness. Better Roses. Better Roses, Still the Night, Whitesnake. Oh, different vibes. Surprise Us, the one by Shania. I can't pick. Crazy. 19.1. Let's do Drowning. The good news is we're doing both. All right, two more songs. Last.
And girl, you leave me breathless, but it's okay, 'cause you are my survival. Now hear me say, I can't imagine life without your love. I'm sweating away by the day. Baby, I can't.
Oh my goodness, Dottie with the rose carriage. Dottie with the freaking rose carriage. Let's go, Dottie. Holy heck, that was awesome. That was awesome. Thank you, Dottie. Let's freaking go. That was sick. That was great. Thank you so much, Dottie. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Much love, Blackie fam. I appreciate all the love tonight. That was perfect. That was well placed. Well placed. And with the sound and everything too, right after the song finished. Thank you. Thank you so much. Dottie, much love. Jen Spurls, thank you as well. Tappers, let's freaking go. All right. You know what time it is. It's time for some BJ. JBJ.
Yeah. mistress, she calls me to stand in her spotlight again. Tonight, I won't be alone. To know that don't mean I'm not lonely.
Song fun live. Thank you so much for being here tonight, guys. Thank you. I appreciate all the love as always, guys. Fun live. All right, well, Amy, welcome. Holy, that was fun though, guys. Great live, great Saturday live. 3 hours and 4 minutes complete. No chattel, no battle. No love bombs tonight, but some good times together, guys. Some good music. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. And Maureen stayed awake. Let's go. Good, I'm glad it is. Thanks, Laura. Some read time. Yeah, just vibing together. Blackie fam together. It's the best kind of vibes. All right, well, I'm going to get around to catching up on notifications. One second. All right, I think we're good now. All right, I was just saying I'm gonna catch up on notifications quick and then try to post hopefully by like 2-3 so that I can get to bed at a normal time tonight. But you guys do the same, okay? Go to bed at a normal time. Don't go to bed at 6. And have a good night. Don't be mocking McDonald's at midnight, okay? I know it's tempting. I got my McDonald's sitting in the fridge right now, but we're gonna try not to go that direction. Okay, we're gonna stay in bed. Yeah, normal time, I'd like to go to bed at 3 tonight. Gives me 3 hours. Is that gonna happen? I mean, probably not, you know? But it's always good to have goals, right? Always good to try to hit the goals. But anyways, guys, thanks for a fun live. Good night. Have a great Sunday. Enjoy. Sleep well. Sweet dreams. And I hope we're all enjoying our weekend so far as much as possible. So just relax. Take it easy. Smile. Breathe. Sleep well. All right. Love you guys. Oh, we got to take off the filter or the black and white. All right, guys. All right. Love you guys. See you soon. Sleep well. And catch you on the flip.